Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com. I'm Jessica Filipek here with head coach Monté Ross as the Blue Hens just topped George Mason 65-60. Coach, not only did you break your two-game losing streak and the five-game losing streak to George Mason, but you actually brought a win back to the Bob against George Mason after they kind of beat up on you a little bit at the beginning of the year. How does it feel?
Well, it was very important for us to have some redemption and to really get back. That first game that we played against them, I told our guys that that wasn't us. I'm not sure what team that was, but we did some things that were very uncharacteristic of our team. So I was glad that we responded. I knew they would respond. And, you know, I was happy that we were able to get the win in our response.
And in addition to George Mason, you guys also beat two top conference rivals, Georgia State and Drexel. So how does that feel?
Well, it feels good. You know, anytime you can beat the teams that are at the top of the league, it feels really good. And, you know, we just have to keep going now. I think we can use this win as a confidence booster for us. But we have a lot of games to play and a lot of tough games to play, and we're going to need to be sharp the way we were offensively and defensively tonight.
And, Coach, on defense, you held George Mason to a lot of opportunity possessions.
One of the things that's very important to us is playing good defense but finishing the possession. And the way you finish it is not letting the team get offensive rebounds. I thought we did a really good job for the most part not letting them get offensive rebounds, and that hurts your possession. And you know, I was really proud of our guys for really boxing out, holding them to one shot.
And tonight, Kyle Anderson hit a career high of 21 points in a game. It seemed that everything that came out of his hands was going in.
Well, I'll tell you what, they looked good as soon as they left his hand, you're right. And but Kyle has such confidence. He didn't score in our last two ball games, and he comes out tonight and was just on fire. And he's a really, really confident kid, and I'm glad he's on our team.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thank you.
Speaking of Kyle Anderson, he's standing by with Michael Milburn.
Thanks, Jess. I'm standing here with Kyle Anderson. Kyle, tonight you had a season-high 21 points, 4 rebounds. It seemed like everything you were shooting was going in. How did that feel when the ball was leaving your hand tonight?
Oh, that felt great. I've had a really rough stretch these past couple games, but as a shooter, you're going to go through some droughts, and tonight the ball, I really can't explain it. It was just going in.
How does it feel to get payback on a George Mason team that when you guys went down there, they put a pretty nice romp in on you guys? They were atop of the CAA, but you shut them up here at home tonight.
Yeah, it feels great. They absolutely, I mean, they killed us. They scored whenever they wanted. So to come out tonight and play as good a defense as we did and really make a statement in the CAA was big.
It seemed like the press break was giving you guys some trouble. George Mason had 22 points off of turnovers, and you guys only had 2. What are some things that you guys can do to work on to help break their press, and what is your role in the press break?
What we can do is just work on it in practice. We haven't been working on it too much, but I mean, we were just making some stupid plays, which we shouldn't have made, but that'll all get fixed up. And my role is really just, I'm getting it into Devon or Clean, and if they need help, I'm there, but otherwise get it into their hands and let them do what they do.
Down the stretch, the game got real close towards the end. What did you do to help keep your team composed and stay cool under the pressure?
I mean, a lot of us, we probably won't say it, but in the back of our minds, we were thinking about that Northeastern game when we threw the game away, but I mean, we get into a huddle at every free throw, at pretty much every out-of-bounds play. We talk, we calm each other down, and I mean, we got a lot of veterans. They help calm all us freshmen down, and we're fine.
Thanks, Kyle. He finishes tonight with a career-high 21 points and 4 rebounds. The Hens will take on the JMU Dukes on Saturday at 2 p.m. For Jessica Filipek, Coach Monté Ross, Kyle Anderson, I'm Michael Milburn. Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com.